everyone. I'm Kate Lynch from 3L, and I will be your host today as a special news report. It's just me for today, but Charles and Grace will be back once we start our virtual learning. Well, things have changed, haven't they? I hope you are feeling well, washing those hands, and enjoying some time at home. I'm reporting from home right now. I am excited to share that we will continue to do the news. It will simply include some different segments though. Now, every Monday you will find a new video on our YouTube page. This will include Mr. McCullough announcing the birthdays of the week. Next week he will be announcing all of the birthdays we've missed these past 2 weeks. Next, Avery will be on to tell us our weather and keep us updated with any changes. Kessler will be our official tech leader, informing us on how to navigate this new adventure of online learning. Here is a quick update from him.
Hey everyone, it's Kessler from 3K here, and I am super excited next week because I'm gonna show you a tech tip like Google Classroom, Chromebooks, and stuff like that. Hope you are having a great online school week.
Our counseling team will also add a new update each week on our news. Come to think of it, they have one now. Take it away, Mrs. Lynch.
Hi, St. Teresa. Mrs. Lynch here in the Mindful Nest. Every Monday, either myself or Mrs. Fleming, and even sometimes we might get some of you to help out, we're gonna give you a little Mindful Monday tip. So this Monday's tip is about growth mindset. So if you remember when Ned's talk came and they talked about the power of yet. So we can't go to school this week yet. And that might be hard for some of us, but we can still connect with our teachers, we can connect with our classmates on Google Classroom. And if some of those technology, if it's a bit challenging this week, and you feel like you can't do it yet, there's still time to learn, and we are going to help you. Have fun, everyone.
As we move forward, we are going to even invite our viewers to send in videos to see what they are up to. Stay tuned for details. Lastly, Mrs. Morrow will give us challenges to stay active. Take a look at her first update.
Oh, hello there! Just looking at our hockey sticks. Anyways, hi, it's me, Mrs. Morrow, your phys ed teacher. Well, welcome back from spring break. I am here to tell you that every week I will be on St. Teresa News giving you an active challenge to try at home. So this week, I'd like you to try to just get outside for a walk or build a snowman or a snow fort, something that gives you some fresh air outside, and make sure to try those Go Noodle workouts that we have and be active.
We sincerely thank you for watching and staying connected during this time. Remember to light the path for others. It is especially important at this time. And, well, see you next time. Bye.